composer who composed the music for James Bond, but he must have been inspired by the dance from Maramaros, where the accompaniment goes like this. That's missing. So, now you will hear the dance from Maramaros.